consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are 2 Hell Priests remaining. Inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of Hell Priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. When you are. battery can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station. Power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward. Extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD. Constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire. Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems. Once fired, the bomb blows out nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
my time again. Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed season.
The Slayer has arrived. All mortal challenged personnel, please be advised.
In his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
Thank you.
destroyed the Slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
Is not one yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
Signal now. Somewhere in the facility ahead. location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons. The nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
Don't be afraid.
You now have access to the heart chamber. The generator is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now.
Ask not what you...
Thank you. fortified barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main con generator as over the heart. I have marked the
exit portal. Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit. This facility will self-destruct shortly. Please save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.
The final Hell Priest location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped.
We will require assistance in order to locate our final Hell Priest.
I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station. Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Attention.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Show a maintenance hatch on the bridge.
Escape pods to get down to the Mars core, but we have no Crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons of this world. Legend of the Slayer. Ardent energy is made from the souls of held victims. This is the factory where that takes place.
Your people.
Makers and the Sentinel Priests, who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined it, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power. This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, Worldmaker never set foot. This machine or demon made without Hell's knowledge. Argent and Adil struck Zergari for purpose. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Makers siphoned energy from the dead. It is an unholy. Cannot stand it. For your fight is eternal.